I do have backlash in a sense that, doctor, why are you getting into this? Mm-hmm. You know, let it be. We want to do it for our daughter.
Anything that's in the religion doesn't have to just be blindly followed.
All medical textbooks, all community health textbooks say, if you want good health for the child, you get the mother involved. But maybe that world is changing now. You want good health for the child, get the father involved. Maybe if we make this a movement, not just women and more of men even, you may get a good response.
Yeah, I just wanted to ask, what is the state response, and are we like working with any government body for a policy response on this?